The EcoDorm came about when the school was deciding that it was going to build new dormitories. The students initiated this project to say, we want to have a dorm that is built sustainably. It's built green using modern techniques and using input from the students as well as other professionals in the green building business to have a dorm that could showcase sustainable living. So a group of students and staff members and the building architects came together to design the dorm, and what you see behind me is the final product. And the features that you see include the photovoltaic panels, which provide some electricity for the dorm, and then all in front of it is a garden that is open to the entire public of Warren Wilson, and EcoDorm residents make a lot of use out of it. In fact, this tomorrow evening we're going to be having a pumpkin and pesto making party using the fruits of our own garden. I'm standing in one of the two kitchens of the EcoDorm. The whole building was designed with the idea of fostering community in mind. So what you see is a large kitchen that opens up into the common room, and these common rooms are south facing with large windows that let the light just come shining in at all times during the day. And what you see around us are cabinets that are made from recycled fence posts. The tile that I'm standing on is either 50 or 100% recycled material. The wainscoting on the walls comes from wood that was harvested from our own forests. The wall boards are made from about 95% recycled materials. And we just have a great kitchen space in order for people to cook food and share meals together, and a great common area for people to come together in as well.